I'll take this. Look what I found. This one's reinforced. Damn. Looky what I found. Look what I found. I'll take this. Look what I found. Looky what I found. I'll take this. I'll take this. Damn it, locked.
Goma!
Marcos!
Drop him.
Go on. Arrest me. Imagine the questions your captain will have about the money you stole from us.
Yeah. There's been an officer-involved shooting.
Hey, Vic. Let's go.
Detective.
Got anything for me?
Word just came down from the chief. The strike team's officially on notice. Numbers don't lie. Crime rates are up, arrests are down. This experiment's failed.
You had us handcuffed. We deserve another shot.
It wasn't working when there were four of you. Now you're a man short.
Lem's coming back.
The department's been given no indication of that.
He just needs more time.
Your team's not yet officially disbanded. Make a high-profile bust, impress the brass, and maybe they'll reconsider your fate. Hollywood Vice received a tip that the Byz-Lats and 1-9ers are arming up for war.
What kind of arms race are we talking about?
Black market, fully automatic MP5s.
Those animals get their claws on those, it'll be Armageddon out there.
Exactly why you need to stop them.
We know who's supplying the Gats?
No. You need to get the existing guns off the street and find the supplier.
I plan to.
We can do this. We can save the team.
Not me. I'm gone.
What are these?
The transfer papers. You want to deliver them to Acevedo or you want me to?
You want out, fine. But not until those guns are off the street.
Without Shane, there's just the two of us.
Let me worry about Shane.
And what about Lem? He's not coming back. His damn gut's all ripped up.
Lem goes where his heart tells him, not his gut. We make a clean bust without any heat, we'll get him back.
Hey, Detective.
How's it going?
I've been framed, Dad.
I'm not too impressed with your results so far.
We'll handle it.